Some of them are using M1 Garands. Most, I would say, the majority of the rifles are M1 Garands. They're all original. You'll also see some Thompson submachine guns. The Germans will be firing K98 rifles and an MG42. And the battle's about to begin. And we have a reconnaissance vehicle, the Kugelwagen, that's searching to try to find out where the American soldiers are located. This is a 1944 Kugelwagen. It's on reconnaissance.